Thank you all so very much. It's really, really special.
This is our last show. We are so, so happy that you're all here. Thank you so much. It's very overwhelming. So we're gonna have some fun. You're gonna give it all you've got, right? We're gonna give it all we've got. We're gonna break our necks tonight. We hope you do too. So who's with us? Come on. Here we go. start feeling. We good? Good. We are Brontside, everyone. How do you do? Thank you.
Thank you guys so very much. Thank you so
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys. Well, real talk. Real talk.
Yeah, I've gone from very, very nervous, just the edge of tears, so if you could just stop for a minute.
This is far beyond anything I think we ever thought we would achieve, could achieve. Thank you. When we booked this show, I was a little worried we were maybe punching above our weight, and you sold this out in 10 days for us, and that means the world to us. And we cannot thank you enough for that. I think our stories is the same as 90% of other bands. You just start playing because you love it. And if it wasn't for you guys, it would never have got this far. So thank you for doing that with us. Thank you, Alex at Holy Roar, for everything you did in putting out our records. Hayley Connolly, David Powell for recording our second album, Jason Sanderson recording our first. Simon Moody for doing all our art.
Yes, Simon.
And just all our friends and family who a lot are here tonight, so thank you very much. And thank you to Nathan Fairweather.
Yeah.
And to Will Bauman.
Uh-huh.
For being the only two people that could be in this band.
And Collingham's answer to Ed Sheeran, Tim Hancock, everybody, on guitar.
We're well and truly humble tonight, so thank you so much. Stick around, we're going to come straight out to the merch. We want to chat to you all. And thank you so much for being here tonight.
Right, here we go. Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you. We have been a band for 9 years. We started as teenagers, unemployed, living at home. So much has happened to us. And the one consistent thing for us was always this band. So for doing this journey with us, thank you so much. My brother's Tim, my brother Nathan. I love you, thank you, thank you. We have one more song.
We're gonna do this thing one last time. You got one more in you. For one last time, guys.
You ready?
farewell. We were bronze-eyed. Never forget it.